I'm first going to play the arpeggio slowly, then a little bit quicker, and finally I'm going to use it over a ballad to start my solo. Check out this example.